James 4:6. But he gives more grace. Therefore, he says, God resists the proud, but gives grace to the humble.